The Tophat Guy. That was a pretty Friday night funkin'. I think.